the stun fist we saw in the lead. It's still going to be a very big headache for Jack. We send back up Purugly, fire off the aerial ace on what looks like to be a charge move prior event. Aerial ace secures the knockout. The opponent now send out Pelipper. This time there is no bait and we full send the thunder. Does the opponent respect the damage? Get that Pelipper out of here!